Hey, what's going on? Aaron Chen here. Hope you are doing well. If you're watching this video right now, you might be doing a bit of research on this app right here. It's called Cash for Apps, right? So is this a good app to make money? How does it work? How do you get started? How much money can you really make? We're going to talk all about that over the next few minutes, and then you can decide if this is worth your time, or maybe you might want to use a different strategy to generate more income using the power of technology, okay? So Cash for Apps is available as a download on your iPhones or any Android phone, right? So it's very easy. You just go to the the Play Store or iTunes, and you download it, Cash for Apps. You get it on your phone, and the way it works is really interesting, right? So all you do is you download, you access Cash for Apps. They've got a whole bunch of different apps that you can check out. You download the apps and you hang out on the apps for, well, there's conflicting information, right? So some says that you have to be on there for 30 seconds to 60 seconds, but other areas say that you have to be on the app for at least 5 minutes. Otherwise, Cash for Apps doesn't register that you've checked out that app. Okay, so just be careful. I would hang out there for 5 minutes because there have been a lot of complaints that even though they've been playing on the app, it doesn't get registered and people don't get the points that they actually should have been given in the first place, okay? So basically, you have to hang out on the app for 5 minutes, you earn points, okay? And then you redeem those points and you can convert them into gift cards, right? And the funny thing about Cash for Apps is it's called cash, but actually it's not cash. You're getting gift cards. Okay, so I want to be very clear. There are some apps that will give you cash via PayPal, but this one, Cash for Apps, only gives you gift cards. So you can get gift cards from iTunes, from Target, from Walmart, from eBay, from Amazon, from a lot of the big retailers, okay? And generally, the way that it works is that you can see kind of here. So these are some of the people that you can get cards from: GameStop, PlayStation, Best Buy, CVS, Starbucks, Walmart, Tron, stuff like that, okay? So it's not bad, okay? Now, how much money can you make, and how long does it take for you to actually make that money, okay? Now, most apps, actually, they don't pay out that much money, but this one is not bad. So Cash for Apps, if you download about 6 or 7 apps, so that will take you about maybe 40 minutes, roughly, right? So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, roughly about 40 minutes of your time, you can exchange those points that's equivalent to roughly a $5 Amazon gift card. Okay, now it's not that much if you really think about it, because that means you have to spend quite a lot of time downloading apps and going through it. And the problem is that a lot of people have been complaining that they don't know what apps they've downloaded already, because sometimes if you rewatch the same app again and you're researching the same app, you're not going to be given points because you already looked at that app, okay? So you might want to write a list down of all the apps that you've already had a look at, and sometimes you don't actually get the points for the app that you've already had a look at. So again, sometimes there's some discrepancies, so just be a bit careful. But again, it's not too bad. I mean, you're downloading 6 or 7 apps. It'll take you about 40, 45 minutes, and you can exchange it for a $5 Amazon gift card. Now, the question is are you going to get rich with this? No, you're not. You know, you're not at all. But look, if you have a little bit of extra time, then yeah, you can download it and you can get some gift cards and you know, you can kind of go about it that way. But honestly, I mean, if you've got, you know, 2-3 hours extra a day, you're only earning about $15 worth of gift cards. It's not that much money. You know, yes, you can buy food and you can buy things that you need for the house or whatever, but it's not that much money, okay? So if you're here right now and you're like, you're researching this because you're online, you don't really know what's available online, you want to make some additional money on the side, but you don't know what to do, then this is an okay way of doing it. But again, if you boil it down to how much money you're making per hour, it's not that much. It's roughly about $5 an hour, okay? You can probably earn more money, you know, mowing lawns, babysitting, and all that good stuff, right? Now, $5 an hour is not great. If you learn to leverage technology properly, you should be making $100 an hour. That's how much I make now in my business, okay? So look, I was you in 2009. I started 10 years ago. I came on the internet. I was, you know, researching for things like this. You know, how do I make money with technology? How do I make money online? How do I make money with apps or, you know, selling products and all that kind of stuff? And to cut the long story short, I went through a very, very long journey, you know, from 2009 all the way to 2016, which is 8 years. I've tried everything. I've tried apps, I've tried survey websites, I've tried make money websites, I've done MLM, internet marketing, affiliate marketing, e-commerce, I've done a whole bunch of stuff. And What I found is that some things work better than others, and some things don't work at all online. It's just the way it is, right? And so it took me a long time to figure it out. I spent a lot of money, I tried all different platforms, and it wasn't until 2016 that I finally broke through and built a six-figure affiliate marketing business, 100% online. I quit my 15-year corporate sales job. I went full-time. I more than tripled my old corporate income and, you know, finally achieved everything that I wanted to achieve on the internet, okay? So again, if that's you, if you're like, Aaron, I'm here because I'm trying to research, I'm trying to learn, how do I make more money through the internet? I have no idea how to do it. You know, I'm not that interested in, you know, just making a little bit of chump change with apps, and I want to learn how to do this properly. If that's you, then all you have to do is click on the link right below this video. It's gonna lead you to a website, and on that website, enter your best email address, and I'm gonna send you a video that will explain to you exactly how to do this properly if you wanna learn how to make up to or more than $100 per hour, maybe build a 5, 6, 7 figure per month business if that's what you want. Okay, it's completely up to you. But again, you know, this is, you know, income disclaimer, this is not a guarantee. You're gonna have to work hard, you're gonna have to take action, and you're going to have to invest in your business. But if you're willing to do all these things, then I'm happy to show you how you can structure this kind of business and income out. It's real, because I was able to do it, okay? But look, if you just want, if you have, you know, a couple of, if you have half an hour or an hour spare a day and you just want to focus on making a little bit of extra money or gift cards on the side, then cash for apps is a great option, okay? But again, you know, if you have a few extra hours a day, I would be focusing on a skill set that's going to pay you tremendously for life, not just filling out, you know, testing apps and making a little bit, you know, $5 here, $5 there. For me personally, I think this is a waste of time. But, you know, everyone's different. And, you know, I hope you enjoyed this review. If you want to take this to the next level, though, I'd be happy to speak to you about that more. And you can check that out by clicking the link below. Have a good day. All the best to you and your business. And take care.